My mom was not f***ing with the tattoo vibe. She's old school. I'm sure she's happy for me. You proud of me, mom? You see me? It's all working out.
The love story between rappers and tattoos has been strong since the beginning, but it's not reached its insane peak until recently. It has become very deep over the last few years, with no parts of the body or face being off limits. Apart from J. Cole, chances are that your favorite rappers are all linked up. In this video, we will break down the hidden meanings behind the tattoos of some of your favorite rappers. Before we continue, don't forget to leave a like on this video, and if you'd like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new iPhone 11, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! Number 9. Drake. The first on our list is Drake. The Canadian artist has been one of the best hitmakers recently, and he's never scared to get new tattoos to commemorate new milestones or honor his heroes. Drake has over 30 tattoos all over his body, and each of them is there for a special reason. While most of his tattoos are very cool, some are cringeworthy to say the least. Some of his tattoos will certainly make our list if we ever decide to make a video on cringeworthy tats. One of Drake's beautiful tattoos is his tattoo of a flower and a bee, a symbol of rebirth and more life. Fittingly, the tattoo was used to promote his single More Life. This tattoo was first revealed after he dropped one of his albums. While it's a beautiful tattoo, it goes beyond just aesthetics. Bees and flowers play a complementary role. They help each other survive. Without bees, flowering plants wouldn't reproduce, and without flowers, bees wouldn't be able to feed. Drake's tattoo is an effort to show the complementary effort that the people around him play. Number 8. Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD was one of the young rappers that were about to take the world by storm. He had everything it takes. Full of talent and influence, unfortunately he was unable to fulfill that potential before he died. Juice WRLD was unbelievably talented and very introspective. Being a person that used his art to express what he felt, his tattoos were clearly more than just aesthetics. One of the puzzling tattoos he had was the 999 tattoo. In the Bible, 666 is the mark of the beast, a sign of selling your soul to the devil. The biblical interpretation makes his 999 tattoo very strange and controversial. While Juice WRLD himself explained it as a symbol of turning negative situations into positive situations, we think it has a deeper meaning than that. Sadly, we can only speculate on that, since the deeper meaning will never truly be revealed. Number 7. Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne is one of those artists that are never scared to get inked up. While there are many speculations around the exact number of tattoos he has on his body, one thing we're sure of is that he has a lot of them. One of his tattoos that stands out is the tattoo he has on his right palm, the world. That tattoo is his way of saying that he controls things. Lil Wayne is one of the most popular artists alive, and he certainly has a lot of influence on millions of people all over the world, so he definitely controls a lot of cultures. Number 6. 21 Savage. 21 Savage is one of the toughest in the game. He was surrounded by violence while growing up, and his music focuses on this. It is therefore no surprise that one of his most visible identities is the dagger tattoo that sits on his face. A dagger is a dangerous weapon, and it personifies who 21 Savage is. He got the tattoo to honor the memory of his brother who was shot. In an interview with GQ, he said that the meaning of the dagger is deep. It's a secret that he shares with his brother, and something that no one else will ever know. Even though he's quite open up on what the tattoo really means, 21 Savage uses it to send a tacit meaning to his foes, that he should be feared. Number 5. XXXTentacion. Like Juice WRLD, Triple X is another rapper that died far too young. Triple X was an artist who was very intentional about everything he did, including his tattoos. He used his tattoos to tell different stories. One of his deepest tattoos was the tree tattoo he had on his forehead. During an interview, Triple X said the tree tattoo had a deep spiritual meaning, but he never explained it publicly before he died. Triple X was never seen as a religious person before his death. He lived a controversial life with many legal cases hanging around his neck. What makes the tattoo special is that the tree is a leafless tree. A leafless tree is dead, it has no companion. This tattoo captured the state of mind of Triple X. The meaning of the tree tattoo becomes more obvious when it is juxtaposed with the alone tattoo he has on his face as well. Number 4. 6ix9ine. 6ix9ine Tekashi is one of the most controversial artists of the last decade. He's the kind of rapper that many people hate but can't ignore. He's been at the top of the game for less than 5 years, but he already has the crown for controversies. 6ix9ine has his stage name 69 tattooed all over his body. The two numbers are boldly tattooed on his forehead, his neck, his fingers, and many other parts. Contrary to what many people think, 6ix9ine's name does not allude to a sexual position. The two numbers read differently, depending on your perspective. 6 could read as 9 and vice versa, depending on how you see it. This is the message that 6ix9ine tries to pass with his tattoos. People know him as a troll, a snitch, a rat, an ex-convict, among many other things that he's famous for. However, his 69 tattoo is a message that he's more than just what people see him as. He's more complex. Number 3. Lil Skies. Not many people can say they got their first tattoo at the age of 16 to honor their friends, but that's exactly the case with Lil Skies. His best friend became sick, and it wasn't sure that he was going to survive the sickness. His friend's last word before he slipped into a coma was, "Tomorrow is another day, but it's not promised." Lil Skies decided to get those words tattooed on his body to remind himself that every day is a gift. Luckily for Lil Skies, his friend ended up surviving. Number 2. YNW Melly. One of the most controversial tattoos on our list is YNW Melly's Jonna tattoo. Melly is currently facing trial for the murder of two of his closest friends, one of whom is Anthony Williams. Jonna is the name of Anthony's mom. The tattoo can be seen boldly on his neck, right next to his own mother's name. What has left everyone puzzled is if Melly is so close to his friend's family, why did he kill him? It would be interesting to see if Melly can get out of this serious legal battle. Clearly, Melly has a lot of love and respect for his friend's mom, but he certainly doesn't love her enough not to kill her son. Number 1. NBA Youngboy. Rappers aren't always the most spiritual group of people, but they have always believed in fate, karma, and good luck. NBA Youngboy is a firm believer in destiny, and he uses the tattoo on his right shoulder to express his gratitude for the good things that have happened to him. Youngboy has the strong belief that everything happens for a reason, and you can only hope and pray for good things to come your way. For most people, tattoos are just regular artworks that they get for aesthetics. For rappers, however, the truth is always deeper than what we see on the surface. They are the best at communicating with metaphors. And with that, we end today's list. Which of these tattoos did you find most intriguing? Do you have any meaningful tattoos on your body? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. Also, make sure to leave us a like on this video and hit that subscribe button if you're new. Mixed Dice Media. See you in the next one.